Hello everyone, myself Radha Kumari from Revised You, the learning platform, where you can find n number of teachers who are there to help you in your academics. So, in last class, we did nature of roots, how to find the nature of roots without solving it, the whole quadratic equation, right? So, aaj hum kya karne wale hain? We are going to discuss a question on the same topic, ki hum how to find the nature and then how to find the solution or root of that quadratic equation. Fine, so before watching this video, aapko last video dekhna padega ki what is nature or how to find the nature of equation. Then aapko ye cheeze samajh payenge. Fine, and yes, if you like the content, to aap apne dost ke share kare, channel ko subscribe kare and bell icon to the board and start solving some of the questions on the same. Yes, so here we are on the board. And yes, this is your question. Question is like x squared plus x minus 20 equals to 0. And we have to find the nature of the roots and then find the roots. Of course, get roots find out. So let's start. Like first part, is x squared plus x minus 20 is equals to 0. So, आपको nature of the root find out करना है, तो for that हमें क्या find out करना पड़ेगा? D. That is the discriminant. So, D is what? D square minus 4AC. Right? And D square is, D is what? 1. So, the square of 1 is like 1 square minus and 4 multiply. A is what? 1 multiply C is 20. Minus 20. Right? So let's solve this. A 1 square is 1, minus minus plus, minus minus get plus, and 4 2's are 8, that is 80, right? So it is equals to 81. So D is greater than 0, or you can say it is positive. Kya hai ye? Positive hai. So it has, two real roots. Kya honge iske? Two real roots because D is greater than 0. So this is done. Now ab hum iske kya karte hain? Roots find out karte hain. So by using quadratic formula, x is equals to what? X equals to minus b plus minus root b square minus 4ac divides 2a, right? So abhi humne ye to find out kar liya hai, isko ye, this is equals to d only. So x equals to what? Minus b plus minus root d divides 2a. So ab aapka x kya hoga? X is minus b plus root d upon 22a, and x equals to minus b minus root d upon 2a. Fine, so just replace the values. So x equals to minus b is what? 1 minus 1 plus root d equals to what? Root d will be, root d equals to root 81, that is 9. Fine. So plus 9 divides 2a. A is what? 1. 2 multiply 1. And x equals to minus 1 minus 9 upon 2. So this become like 9 minus 1 is 8 divides 2. And minus 1 minus 9 is minus 10 divides 2, right? So the value of x is 4 and minus 5. So see, it has two distinct root, though real and distinct root aapka aa gaya. So by without, even with, before solving this, we know ki iska result kya aane wala hai, two real root. So this is your fine, मुझे लगता है आपको समझ में आया होगा कि how to find the nature of root and then how to find the value of x. Okay, so if you like this, होंगी. Now the second question, this is your homework. Try this question at your home and tell me whether it has real roots or not. Fine, okay. So, tell me the answer in the comment box. Okay, bye bye. Thank you.